Don't type your words manually like this. Instead, use one wonderful trick of Excel, that is, just go to sheet 1 and right click here and click on view code. Now click on insert and click on module. Simply paste here one code, that is, copy this code and paste it there. Close this and now you will get a new formula, that is equal to num2words. Select your number and close the bracket, then enter, and you will get your number converted to words. You can download this code from my description.